today's event at Baden was a huge success. I'm happy to be part of their adventure. I'm so glad that a lot of Somalis have come here to talk about their stories, and I was here to explain more about the Somali Sideways book. I'm happy because it's my first time in Hamad. I'm hoping to come here a lot sooner. If you're from the diaspora, I would recommend you coming here at least to have some sort of understanding of where, how people are living and the things that are like being dealt with. So,
hi, my name is Zara Abdi-Haji, and I am part of a book event our brother Muhammad, aka Sideways, has made. The most important thing that I learned from this event was that he mentioned that, you know, if you have an idea, no matter how crazy it sounds, go for it. It's the crazy ideas that work. And so him taking pictures of people sideways is what made this book today. And we get to see the perspective of different people in different areas, Somalis all over the world. And I think it's a beautiful idea and thought, and I want to thank him for sharing it with us, and I'm glad for being here and learning so much about his perspective and eventually everybody in here, and I can't wait to go home and read this book. For instance, I mean, if you look at this picture, you see a young Somali guy at the beach laughing, and I think this is in Mogadishu. And if you search Mogadishu on the internet, or if you see it on TV, they won't show you a person smiling. They don't show you the beautiful beach. It's all like dun 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 dun, like, you know, guns and people running away, and it's not that. It's very calm. This is the calm side, and this is the side that he wants to show you. So please, I would tell you, get this book and read it.
My message is, if you have an idea, where, however bizarre it may be, I would recommend you to go ahead with it, because the crazier the idea, the more likelihood that it will become a success. So keep your ideas going crazy, and you'll see your success. You may not see it now, but in a few years down the line, you'll reap the rewards of the fruit.